What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Roy Orbison. All right, today in this video, guys, I'll be checking out his song called Crying, and you already know what time it is, man. I already got the video pulled up. I think this is just the audio version, guys. I already got my headphones on, man, and we about to hop straight to it, man. Roy Orbison, Crying. Let's check it out.
I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night.
Oh.
You held my hand so tight.
Man.
As you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wished me well. You couldn't tell that I...
Hold up 1 second. Like, if someone was to play this song for me, man, and I had to make a guess, I would have sworn this was Elvis Presley, if I'll be honest with you, man. Yo, let's run this all the way back, man. I already messed the flow of the song up. Let's run this back. Oh, I want to turn it up some more, man.
It's... I was all right.
Yeah.
For a while, I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night.
Ooh.
As you stop to say hello. Oh, you wish me well. You couldn't tell that I've been crying.
Oh, man.
Over you.
Yeah.
Crying over you. Then you said so long, left me standing.
Man. Yes, man.
Alone and crying. It's hard to understand. But the touch of your hand can start me crying. I thought that I was over you, but it's true, so true. I love you even more than I did before. But darling, what can I do?
Man.
For you don't
love
me, and I'll always be.
Woo! Man! Man! He's letting it out there! Wow, man, guys, I never heard Roy Orbison's voice like this in a song before, man. You know, I've been thinking this song right here, man. He definitely showed off more of his voice and what his voice is able to do, man. Like, that range in his voice, just the little breaks when he was like going up and up and up, man. Amazing falsetto of his voice. Yo, Roy smashed this out of the park, man. You know, I'm not sure who he wrote this song for, or if he's the one who wrote this song, but yo, the emotion behind his voice in this song, man, like, you guys can really feel it, you know, especially when he was just, like, going up and up and up, saying that, I was crying over you. I can't do it. I'm not even going to try to do it, man, but this was such a great song from him, man. Really great showing. Wow, Roy. I tell you what, man, it's something about these 60s musicians that I've heard, man. It's just, like, their voice just seemed to be more... I don't know, man. You get that more raw, like powerful. I don't know, man. It seems like there's a lot of these 60s groups that their sound is recognizable, but once they start singing and you're hearing them and you're like, wow, you know, like people actually like song like that, like, and to make it even more straight, there's nothing digital about it, man. No auto tune, no nothing. So it's just like, yo, you're getting that raw voice, and that's special, man. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. And yeah, any more Roy Orbison reactions, songs you'd like me to check out next, just please let me know. And if this is your first time to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up on this video, guys. It really helped the video out, and it's free to do so, man. Just leave a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.